right? So everyone has like this, everyone has an optimal performance state. And if it's too low, it brings about apathy. It brings about boredom. If it's too high, you have a sense of anxiety, fear, nervousness, and you can't perform at a good level. And so, as you stated, Tyler, the majority of the mental skills are to help us to downregulate, if you will, basically meaning to help us calm down, to be able to be cohesive so that we don't let the moment overwhelm us.